It's not hard at all. It just pops on there. Yeah, I mean, doesn't seem too driving different. I'm not sure if the batteries are, I think the batteries are close to dead, but I think that's why it's not going up the hill here. So I'll probably recharge the batteries and then go from there, but that's, so obviously the first upgrade for this truck would be a bigger motor or a gearbox to give it more torque, because this thing definitely could use more torque. Yeah, it's chilling. Okay, so it did make it up there, but overall I am very impressed with it. Definitely very impressed with the truck. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching, and stay tuned for upgrade videos. I'm going to be upgrading the motor and putting new tires, bigger, more tires on it and stuff like that. So I'll probably be putting dualies back here to turn it into a 10 wheel. But I probably thinking about turning this truck into a towing truck and put like a crane on the back here and stuff. Yeah, stay tuned. Thanks for watching.